Hello everyone. When we use the universal test fixture to test the Antminer hashboard, what are the benefits of using it with a voltage regulator board and a regulated PSU? There are two main advantages. 1. It can reduce the noise from using the Antminer PSU during testing. 2. During the test, we can observe the changes in voltage and current of the hashboard at any time to prevent the board from burning. First, let's demonstrate the traditional testing method. I will be using the original Antminer PSU, the S19 Hydro hashboard, and a universal test fixture. Connect the relevant cables. One end of the 4-pin voltage regulating cable is connected to the test fixture, and the other end to the PSU. One end of the hashboard ribbon cable is connected to any one of the 4 interfaces on the test fixture, and the other one is connected to the hashboard. The 6-pin cable connects test fixture and PSU. We also need to use cooling fans to dissipate heat for the hashboard. Now, power on the test fixture and wait for it to complete the self-check. Once the self-check is done, power the hashboard. Then press the test button. Okay, we can see the test is complete. Now, let's use a decibel meter to measure the noise. It is about 80 decibels, which is still very loud. We know that being in noise for a long time will cause harm to our body. Today, we have a solution to change it, which is to use this voltage regulator board and the regulated PSU with a test fixture to test the hashboard. Here's what we'll use: the universal test fixture, the S19 Hydro hashboard, and the cooling fan. Let's connect the cables. Here, the 4-pin cable should be connected to this interface of the voltage regulator board, and the other end is connected to the test fixture. This cable connects to any one of the 4 ports on the test fixture. Connect one end of the hashboard ribbon cable to any of the 3 interfaces, and the other end to the hashboard. Power on the test fixture again, and wait for the self-check to finish. Finally, use the regulated PSU to power the hashboard, setting the voltage to 15 volts and the current to 31 amps. Press the test button. Okay, the test is complete. Let's test it again with the decibel meter. The noise is around 50 decibels, which is already much lower. Alright, these are the two benefits of using the Antminer universal fixture with a voltage regulator board and regulated PSU. Thank you for watching.